judges say it is good.
Awesome. His second attempt. These are valuable points. Let's get behind him. Gotta have this lift.
Come on, guys, let's get behind him.
Wow. Kale Sivlikov of Russia.
Come on!
Wow.
For 1 second, I thought y'all went to... Let him know you're out there, guys. He's already lapped it. He's at 2. He's trying to get y'all involved. Yeah, we got 5!
There it is.
All right, guys, here he goes. He's at a handhold.
There we go.
He's got it lapped. He went from the lap to the shoulder last time. He's trying to get y'all involved. Here we go.
Mikhail Sivlikov from Russia. Currently in second place overall. I think he's good.
Those that can't see up close.
Mikhail Sivlikov of Russia.
We're gonna have to get them to come clean up. We got a nosebleed. He's down to 1 minute left. Trying to fire himself up. He needs your help. Mikhail Sivlikov, you notice the beret. This guy is a special forces guy.
Wow.
We're getting closer and closer to that 100-pound bag mark. But right now, we're going to stay here at 90 and see what happens. Let's hear it for him.
Oh.